You want to make sure that the longest or the largest part of your season extender is facing your southern exposure so that it can get as much heat as possible to heat up inside in order to protect your plants. So for example, on our property, I have it going from east to west. So that way the full southern exposure is the sun is coming up in the morning, afternoon, and in the evening and tracking, it's on it all day long.